come back in the kitchen one more time, Chef Ricardo cook and prove them, guys. I'm gonna show you all you can marinate your Sunday roast chicken, guys. Is in pieces, but it's beautiful, really nice. I'm gonna use some onion and some lemon soy sauce and it bits and pieces. It's really something that's totally different, you know what I mean? And I wanna give it, I'm gonna use some ginger on it also, just to spice it up and give it a lot of flavor. Garlic, white onion, and spring onion, and fresh thyme. It is a Sunday roast pieces chicken, guys. Can serve it anything, plain rice, butter rice, coconut rice. Remember, Christmas is coming up soon. We got a Christmas recipe, and you can also get a copy of my cooking book. It's on Amazon. We got the Jamaican rum fruit cake recipe inside of it, which is going to go on really good for the Christmas. So guys, hopefully you will like the recipe and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for the time you're spending watching the videos and leaving your comments. It's amazing. So big up every one of you guys. We love you and thank you so much.
Nice and lovely. Welcome back, guys. As you can see, all of my ingredients is right here. Basically, I want to simply say to you, I have 2 spots of spring onion, about 6 cloves of garlic, 1 medium-sized white onion, piece of a ginger, 1 lemon, 1 large potato, and 2 carrots. Right over here, I have some seasoning, which I want to simply say to you. This one is chicken season, all-purpose season, and this one is chicken spices. This one is grounded pimento, and this one is smoked paprika. This seasoning, guys, is no different from the one where you have at your home. Basically, all you need to do is just add like the extra bits and pieces, like the garlic, the spring onion, the thyme, the ginger, and I got some fresh thyme right here. I got some honey, soy sauce, hot pepper. Not hot pepper sauce or hot pepper, it's just like crock pepper. Basically, inside of my bowl, I have some chicken right here. This is 2 kilos of chicken. Just wash off in some lemon juice. You can use white vinegar. You can use whatever you like to wash your meat. You can do the same thing. Basically, you can use your season where you use to marinate your chicken at home. But the secret behind it, guys, you have to watch what I'm doing with this video. So look what all gonna marinate the chicken. This chicken is a roast chicken, Sunday roast chicken, but it's in pieces. This you can do for a Sunday dinner, a nice lovely Sunday dinner, with some plain rice or some butter rice or some rice and peas or some roast potato. So hopefully you like the recipe, subscribe to the channel, and please leave your comments. So look how we're gonna roast off the, how we're gonna marinate the chicken, and I'm gonna put it down for 24 hours for it to get soaked. Enjoy the recipe. Nice and lovely. So right here I have 2 kilos of chicken. 2 kilos of chicken is a lot of chicken. It's gonna be like 2 pounds of chicken, guys. So first of all, what I'm gonna do is put some vegetable oil, roughly 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil inside of it like this. That's the first thing I'm gonna do with my meat. Second thing is to put on 2 gloves on my hand, because the meat have bone, you have to be careful when you're marinating your meat. So if I put on some gloves, that will be really be safety for angling the meat. I'm gonna put all of my seasoning inside of it just like this. That's all the seasoning, and I'm using a small teaspoon measure in the seasoning into it, guys. Right here I have some fresh thyme, simple, just cut off a few bits off it with my scissors. Very easy and simple, and more very easy to angle. Nice one. Then onion. Roughly 3 tablespoons of onion. Lemon, soy sauce, not too much soy sauce, because soy sauce is a little bit salt, you have to be careful with the salt. Coarse pepper, soya sauce seasoning. Now we're gonna put some spring onion, garlic, ginger, white onion, a few pieces of things left back right here, then the medium potato, the large potato, sorry guys, I'd cut it into some dices, and the carrot. Let's put everything in it one time. Nice and lovely. Use a tool and marinate it just like this. This is, seriously guys, if you do this at home, honestly, you will love it. And it's just something totally different on the menu. Where the family is gonna really love it. So, as you can see, exactly what Chef Ricardo been doing right here. Really good. I'm not putting any salt inside of it. You know the reason why? Because most of these seasoning have salt. Remember, you got the soy sauce also inside of it. Brilliant. Look at that, guys. Beautiful and really nice. Wow, piece of my chicken at Japot. You don't want to go in the oven. Hey, you're going in that oven tonight. Beautiful and nice, as I can see. Nice. So, I got a medium tray right here, oven tray. As I can see, hopefully, let's put this right here, make you guys can see. I'm gonna just put this inside of it. Remove my gloves. This one. That's the oven tray. I'm gonna tray up it inside of it just like this. Really nice. And the way I marinate it, I don't even use salt. So, to be honest, guys, this is gonna be really, really good. So hopefully you guys will enjoy the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and please leave your comments. It's amazing to do such recipe like this at home. Sunday roast chicken with lemon, ginger and honey. Everything on the top of it like this. Get all of those flavor. Then all you need to do is to flame wrap that chicken right here with it, in just like that, guys. Put it in your fridge, or in your fridge for 2 to 3 hours if you want to cook it like that, or 24 hours. It's one of the best ever recipe like that, guys. As you can see, I didn't use anything just like that. Marinate it and put it straight inside of your oven. Anytime after 2 hours, once it gets soaked, but I'm simply saying to you, you can put down this for the next day to cook it for your Sunday dinner or for your Saturday evening dinner. Beautiful, nice, and simple recipe, guys. So, hopefully, you like the recipe. Please leave your comments and subscribe to the channel. And that's from Chef Ricardo. This is one of the best ways you can do an oven roast chicken into pieces. That's the best way, guys. And I'm telling you, you will love it. You know what I mean? It's a simple recipe. And you can use your season when you use at home to marinate the same chicken what I'm doing right here. It's no different. It's just because of the season. Different country, different season. So enjoy it and leave your comments. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo cooking program one more time again with chicken. See you next time. Bye-bye.